What's up, everybody? It's Gemini Uchiha. I'm back here on NASCAR Heat 5, Next Gen, Daytona, Coke Zero 400. Getting right into it. Skip practice, skip qualifying. You already know there's no point. I'm like starting at the back anyway. Here we go. See if we at least have audio for the car. We do. Look at that. That sky is gorgeous. All right, shifting in the fifth. Hopefully we can catch up, get the draft. There it is. Come on, Larson, let's go, bro. Actually, I don't really have time to be staying around helping people. We gotta go. This is a really, really, really short race. Look, the truck race. It's even shorter than that. Like, this is a almost like a 20-lap sprint to the finish, and you know there's going to be cautions. Well, that's what the stages are. Well, Bell, if you're going to keep blocking me, you better at least keep going forward. Down. Thank you. Let's go. Four wide. Come on. Come on. Pull down. Pull down. Pull down. Yes. We're zooming. Oh my goodness, Brad. That was one hell of a push, dude, but I don't think it was necessary. All right, Bell, you're going to have to get around him. There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on, Bell. Get on around him. Ugh, get me away from this FedEx fuck. Alright, almost in the top 15. Let's go, let's go. Oh no, he's not gonna get... Nope, I'm gonna have to find my way around this bottom line, because they're not going to give. Hey. I know, I'm side drafting the heck off of them. Come on, Bell. You're pushing. Come on. Bro, I don't have time. I don't have time. McDowell, you are in my way. And he's not even trying to fucking go. You do what you gotta do. Was trying to get to his inside, but probably that 10. He had me blocked, so when I tried to come back down, I clipped his rear. Alright, Cluster, I'm gonna need you to fucking go or get the hell out of the way. Bruh, this is what I mean. Fucking move! Coming, bro. I'm coming. Let's go. Got gotta get the Fords out of here whenever you get the chance. Because look, there's too many up here. It's too many. Blaney, if you're doing something, come the hell on, dude. Take Kyle with me. In sight. It's a Cindy boy. This is like a shootout. Shoot, I'll run away from the field. I don't know how it's working like this, but okay. Okay, I was about to say. I don't want to just be up here tandem racing. I want to be actual pack racing. Get the heck back here. Come on, pack. Catch the draft. Might be able to go for the lead right here in the minute. I'm just content riding right now, but I know Kyle's gonna come with me. I just practice this right now. He didn't come with me. Oh, somebody wrecked. Really, people? I wanted to race back to this freaking line. Ugh. That's kind of disappointing. Alright. We got Buescher and Bubba. Here we go. I don't know if I want to be second or first. You just gotta fuck with him a little bit. This is not who you want to see at the end of these races. Joey Logano. Alright, I'll be content riding right here. Yeah, I would much rather have the 18, but I keep flashing both of them with the draft. I mean, that's fine. I really didn't want to be the leader. Bro, all three Penske cars are up here. Like, but I get that's normal. So I mean, bro, we are two wide racing for the end of this fucking race. And that three wide racing back there. Look at this shit. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Come on, Joey, let's go. Let's go. That's fine.
Careful, still there. Stay on the bottom. All right, clear outside.
Oh yeah, let's pull away from the fucking pack now. Oops, somebody's on pit road. Somebody's way back there. Kind of fucking with AI to see how close they'll stay. Oh damn, we are kind of pulling away from the pack. Fucking right. Well, it should have been the best lap considering I've got two drafting partners. Now, I don't know, who do I ditch? The 2 or the 18? I'm not sure yet, but we got like a lap or two to figure it out. It all comes down to this. Oh, hell yeah. The push that we're getting. Amazing. There it is. It's crunch time, boys. Thank you. on. Yes, he went with me. That's what I needed. Clear high, clear high. Oh, it's all bets off now. Those fuckers are gonna try to get me. They're gonna try to get me. But it's too goddamn late. Woo! That shit was gorgeous. You already know. I gotta do it in the grass. You know, you gotta make the people who made this and who painted it, you gotta make them mad. Yes, sir. Just burn it down right here. Go perfect right here at the finish line. Yes, sir. Now I can back her on down to what's supposed to be Gatorade Victory Lane. Who knows what the fuck it is these days? See, it even says it back there, too. They have it right in the game, at least. It's right in the game. So, of course, Kyle would have the fastest lap. I was pushing his ass hard as hell. But anyway, that's going to be the end of this video. We've got more NASCAR videos coming for you. Just let me know what you want to see. Because we'll sure as hell do it. Just like, comment, subscribe.